So, your choice was made over 3 years ago. You stepped into the realm and the wrath of FLEACOM. Now, you face the final chapter. The last saga unfolds in the fourth stage, and you made the choice. You have suffered and gained. You have seen life and death and everything in between. Now, will you please the spirit of FLEACOM? And proceed and be rewarded? Or will you fail and suffer the wrath of FLEACOM?
Thank you.
final chapter of the Wrath of...